So I was just doing some casual LinkedIn searching, and I come across this company called Jellyfish. When I was going on a first interview, I found out this is actually the first ever data science position that offered in Jellyfish. I would say the biggest change from NASA to Jellyfish, the transition from myself, it would be completely change of the subject that we're studying. So work at NASA is more working in a very large project with different very focused subjects. But in Jellyfish, it's very diverse, different topics where you're applying a more sophisticated machine learning algorithm to solve challenging business questions. I was excited for given the opportunity to become the first senior data scientist and be able to build out the team for this brand new capability. One thing that I enjoyed working with is that my role or my career projection has kind of been progressed from the senior data scientist to now VP of data science. Yeah, we have 5 people in US now, and we have 3 in different parts of the world. I think just a lot of collaborations with different team and be able to understand the business problem. People come together to in a very fast-paced environment to solve client problem, which I think is quite interesting.